Chris, can you grab my black gloves, Paul?
How do I look?
Man, gold boots. A little bit much.
Yeah, I'll swing by the barbershop before you go.
Chop, chop, chop.
You guys are rude, okay? I'll see you later.
Well, hey, man! At least we're a whole lot nicer than those donkeys you're hanging with tonight!
I got wandering eyes. Yes, it's true.
See, this is why you need to listen to country music.
And why is that?
There are lessons to be learned, my good man.
Okay. Where are you going?
To give you some perspective, huh?
Have fun.
Timmy! You think this thing will work?
Good luck.
Okay.
Let's see. Please have it. Please have it. Aha! Okay. B and then.
Older women are beautiful, love you.
Older women are beautiful lovers. Older women, they understand. I've been around some, and I have discovered that older women know just how to please a man. Oh, everybody seems to love those younger women. From 18 on up to 25, I love them too. But I'm telling you, learning how to really love takes a little time. Older women are beautiful lovers. I said older women, they understand. And I have discovered that older women know just how to please a man. So baby, don't you worry about growing older. Those young girls ain't got one thing on you. It takes some living to get good at giving. Giving love is just where you could teach them a thing or two. Older women are beautiful lovers. I said older women, yeah, they understand. I've been around some, and I have discovered a man. They ain't lost nothing. Their eyes still sparkle and shine. They still got what it takes to drive us young boys wild. Just how to please a man. Oh.